Pressure!
Thank you.
get in here.
You never know, but this game is close.
Yeah.
Run, red!
Run!
Way to grab it! everybody stop and watch the game. Like you're both. Right. Like, come score.
Level above us. We haven't played a team really this good yet. Nick is there. I don't know. It was away from the ball.
Was it on
it was, the ball should be back where the ball was in play, not where the foul occurred. He's getting mad at our team, and this is just not right.
I didn't see what even happened, because I didn't see a white player around the two red players.
It looks like he did something after he kicked the ball. I'm assuming that he did something, which is dumb. But it should be where the ball
stopped,
not where the foul occurred.
Okay. Even if
that is how you actually referee, not...
If the ball doesn't involve the ball.
Where the ball last was, it's like a drop ball. You know, if you do a foul and the goalie has the ball in his hands and somebody does a foul somewhere else in the field, the ball is still in play right at that point. if he did it and when he kicked the ball, then okay, then it should be there. But if he did something after the fact, it should be where the ball was lying.
Where it stopped.
Oh, right. Okay. And I'm kind of baffled by what he just did.
That's it, Red! Let's go, Red!
I just say it because our team wasn't playing their game.
Yeah,
they are. But they're still kind of, they're making silly fouls. They shouldn't be doing that.
And they're lagging.
Yeah.
You're not used to playing a team.
Nice job, Antonio.
All right, go, 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 go.
That's obstruction.
Keep it up, Red. Pressure, Red. Good job, Antonio! Go, Red!
Thank you.
Yeah. And I got it to get at least three pumpkins. And they blew it. Holiday. And I tried to move on how you sell, like you can take it holiday.
Learning from these guys.
Stay on it.
Break.
Let's go, Red. Tie it up.
Yeah, all of them.